Nosgoth.
Yes, this is a chance to try out the party system.
Yeah, this... it's still weird to me. Like, this whole thing exists.
It could have been anything and you wouldn't have known that it's related to, like, Legacy of Kain, you know?
Well, and they're also calling it Nosgoth, so it doesn't, like, exactly attract people. I mean, if you... Alright, link account, I can cancel this. Okay. Whoa.
You gotta call this Mordor and have it like orcs versus humans.
Okay, let me like run the tutorial bit just so I know what's going on. Human tutorial. Basic movement. Use the mouse to look around. Yeah, I mean, it runs smooth and everything. Look up and down. At least it asks you if you want standard input. So. Sprint failed. Hold down left to sprint. Sprint failed. Sprint failed.
I didn't feel the sprint.
I can't walk. Okay, let's just sprint. That was really weird. It's like it really wants you to sprint. You cannot do a roll. The roll's pretty cool. Okay, so you actively have to recharge your health and ammo with E. So, more armor than battlefield nonsense.
Yeah, they're scattered around the place. Like I said, it's very easy to learn this game.
Where's the highlighted targets? Where are the highlighted targets? Seeing any highlighted targets. Oh, here, there. Sorry. I look good. Now let's open the windows. The human voice is hilarious. And how do I have, like, this machine gun crossbow? How is it shooting so many bullets? Press spacebar while moving.
I see you're the hunter.
Dodge complete. Lay the enemy. So at least melee attacks are an instant kill. But I assume they're still powerful. He was a weird... Q is a weird key to map your special ability. Whoa, holy crap, what the heck is this?
It's explosive bolts.
Dodge is a lot more than I expected. Oh, hey, vampire tutorial. This is what I want. Okay, hold left shift to climb up walls. It's not the climbing I expected, but it's like a bad Assassin's Creed, I guess. Okay, did I not climb up enough walls? Hold right mouse button and press left. Oh, hey, we've got hunter leaps. Huh. Man, I see what you mean by it's like Left 4 Dead. That is really Left 4 Dead-like.
Yeah, the whole charge up with the circle and everything.
Use the evasion ability to automatically dodge. Okay, so I have a matrix dodge ability. Huh. That seems... and I've got a pheromone ball... thing. Okay. Kind of confusing, but yeah, I guess my main attack is melee instead of it being middle mouse for vampires. Okay. invincibility frames when they, when they dodge is kind of weird. Okay, so you can't attack them. Okay, I guess I see, and executing is drinking their blood. Gotcha. Wait, sentinel. Oh, the flying vampires, right? Okay,
Wait, there's a sentinel tutorial?
Okay, so it's basically... Wait, what? Fly failed? Yeah, no, okay. So, hold down spacebar makes you glide. But otherwise you can't jump. That's kind of weird. What? What is... Fly through the canyon. Okay, I think. I don't have to keep holding down shit pretty much. Was that the entire tutorial? There's a Sentinel tutorial that teaches you how to fly, like, you just gotta run off a ledge instead of walk off it. And then you hold down spacebar and you glide. But it's like... And then that's
I don't even know why they're bothering with that, because, like, you have to unlock the Sentinel class. And to unlock it, you have to, like, level up 5 levels.
Well, maybe they're like, they just like are adding them as they go. Like, they didn't have them all done. That's why you didn't see it earlier. Okay, so let's, we got a friend up or party up or whatever, right? Invite. Okay, I gotta right click join in here. Give me a sec.